Hello there guys and dolls, good evening to each and every one of you. How are you all doing? I'm some kind of tired and exhausted, but I had to make this video just for you. But before that guys and gals, I just want to thank the Lord for all the blessings that He gave, for all the trials and challenges that I surpassed. Shout out to my mother in Bicol, Pepardo, and Helen Carreto. Also to Monette Pacheco, hi! And of course, to all my silent subscribers, to all my silent viewers, hi! To all my first viewers who never get tired of my Master Jesus, thank you so much to every one of you. And to all my 13 lovely countries, hi! How are you all doing? Of course, on the number spot, Philippines and the unbeatable United States on the second spot, and on the third, is still raining, Japan. And on the fourth, Indonesia, followed by Canada on the fifth spot. And then on the sixth, no other than Myanmar. And on the seventh, Malaysia, followed by United Kingdom. And on the ninth spot, India, hi India. And on the 10th, Saudi Arabia. 11th, United Arab of Emirates. On the 12th, Italy. And the last but not the least, Thailand. Hi. You know what guys and girls, I have lots of topics that already on my head and on my bucket list, but I don't know which one should I'm gonna do the first, but I think this would be a very important. I just want to thank each one of you for watching the 88 episodes of my Queen of the East 2024 Pride Parade stage presentations. Thank you so much to every one of you. We had 88 episodes. See that? It started from August 24 until now. So we had 60 days and 76 days. Oh my gosh. See that? And guys and gals, the next one will be the talent competition. So watch for it, guys and gals. It's a star-studded, splendid performances that they're gonna show each every one of you. And they have lots of look-alikes and powerful extravaganza once again, and it's up for you guys and girls to see for yourselves how will they perform on the stage, how will they nail, how will they slay the stage, the floor. And each one of them has a different kinds of talents that they're gonna show. So watch for it, maybe tomorrow guys and girls. And once again, thank you so much for keep on watching my channel and for being always there, for keep on watching on it, for staying. Thank you so much. So guys and guys, stay tuned as always, okay? And I am very glad and very thankful because you never let me down. You never left me behind. So every day I've got lots of views here. Same on my Facebook. Also on my Facebook page. I also have a Facebook page. Sorry guys, I'm being random. And my Facebook account. Thank you so much, each and every one of you. Once again, thank you very much for watching the 2024 Queen of the East, okay? Pride Parade. I am very honored and very grateful for the time and effort that you gave on my channel. Thank you so much. So maybe tomorrow we'll be having our first part of the talent competition. But guys and girls, please bear with me because grand finalist number 1, number 2 and 3, I haven't captured their moments. But as far as I know, the grand finalist number 2 wasn't able to go there during the competition because she had an exam in school. That's why. So only 2 participants, 2 grand finalists rather, that I wasn't able to catch up because I'm some kind of a late during that time. Anyway, guys and girls, that would be all for now. Thank you so much for your watching, okay? For your time and effort. Bye for now. My endless thank you, okay? Bye. Thank you.